New this morning, a person transported to the hospital after this crash. It happened on Route 6 in Seekonk. After 11 o'clock last night, the crash caused a telephone pole to come down, and traffic lights were also down for a time within about a mile of the accident. Still no word on how serious the driver's injuries are.